the Celtics' consistently best player in this series. A great baseline drive, up and under on his way down, kisses it off the glass, and then a miss.